Alright, well, that was fun. I have a candle that I usually have next to me while I'm playing, and I'm going to turn the light on so you can see this better. It actually, it cracked in half from the heat, tipped over off of my table, and lit my carpet on fire. So that's how that happens. It's a good thing I was sitting here. So I saved my dark... I lived through my Dark Souls moment IRL. Now, hey, I didn't die in game. That's good. So now we're going back to the game, and we're going to keep playing. Alright. So I came up those stairs. There we go. I had lost my audio for a moment there. It's because my headset went off when I was playing. Or cleaning. Read message, horse. Is that message, like, blocking me from getting in that door? Because the game isn't hard enough. I have no idea what the reading of a message means. That's okay though. Alright, I guess we're going back through the bonfire room now. Oh, it smells like burning in my house now. So we're going this way. Oh, pirates, yar. No man's wharf. Can't take this. See the guy. Shooting stuff at us. Try ranged battle. Deal. Let's go to the rapier. Aha! Avast! En garde, sir! Okay. I like the dagger better. The soul of a proud knight. Okay. So that's it for this area. Oh, I have to go across. Oh, these guys are so much easier to fight. Ugh. Oh. That was a lot of damage. Ambush and short left. I I just like how I have to get so close to these guys. Short bow, nice. Oh, I've already been here. Okay. Dark pine resin. Cool. Alright. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. I wonder if I can light my torch there. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, I regret everything. Oh, wait. What's the matter, buddy? Can't get in here? Alright. So, in the sake of not learning new mechanics, we're gonna kill this guy right off the bat. Heavy boots. Go upstairs if we can. We can also go this way. Be wary of oddball and short attack. Arrows. Can't get through there. Can't get through there. Guess we're going upstairs. But first, what you got, buddy? Bitch. Suck it, dog. Okay. These games are going a little better. Oh, not yet. Dude, I just got, like, lit up from the back. Is that double tapped? This guy's been watching their zombie films. Dagger is in risk of falling apart, looks like. Which is bad. Ooh, just attacked me. Ooh! That's guys seem a little extra aggressive. Be wary of ambush. Really? No shit. Yeah, that doesn't open. Come here, Mama Jamba. Where you at? Can't stop me. Y'all know me, still saying no cheating. Okay, good. I didn't take that much damage. That was almost a mistake. So I got to here. Oh, okay. So I'm going upstairs now. A lot of death marks here. Painful. We're gonna opt to killing these guys with range. Well, maybe not. Oh, that was a lot of stuff I'm going to have to go back through now. That was a long death. That sucks. Alright. I'm actually going to use... that dagger. Alright, now I know where I'm going, and we will not waste as much time. Oh, shit. That's a lot of damage. Noping past that guy. And we're noping past these guys. That guy just like wrecks me, man. So strong. Damn it. Get off my ledge. Come on. probably just rushing into this, but... Oh my god, you know, I just realized I lost all my souls. Oh, I had like 9,000 souls. Oh well. They come, they go. I forget about that. I like how I hit pause thinking that it's gonna do anything. Except cost me life. Sure. I deserve that one. I really don't want to have to burn an effigy. God, I wish I would have spent those souls. I'm an idiot. Alright. Do this that way. Hi. A new move. I dodged the first attack and he sprinted up to me. That was definitely new. Well, we're coming up on death 100. Why, this is the first time he's ever been able to get that first attack off on me. Usually my dagger is fast enough to interrupt it. Well, that's 100. This is all. I don't understand what's going on. This guy's never killed me that easily before. He's never even hit me before. And now I can't even get close in on him. what the? I've never seen anybody an enemy flask like that. My mind is blown right now. Maybe now I'll be off tilt. Just kidding. Can you please pick up your shield? Must be doing something fundamentally wrong. What the hell changed? I'm taking so much damage from these things. Whew. Like, I legit just don't get it. These things got, like, incredibly strong for no reason. Is the game just, like, screwing with me? I'm about ready to go through this area using my spells again. It's almost like he was using a feint or something. Doing better. got wrecked. Never gonna have souls, apparently. Yeah, why not? Why not? All right, well, I've been doing shitty enough. They took that guy out of the game. That's what happens when you get hit by those. You literally start on fire. Pushing the attack so much. It's like what's costing me every single time because I'm over aggressive. Thank you. actually almost at a loss of what to do. Yep, that was not it. I don't even know where these guys are coming from. These are all new. Thank you. getting destroyed this quickly. Cry. I can't believe this is gonna be my third effigy I'm using just on this trash. Sorry it's been getting quiet lately. I'm very frustrated by the random difficulty change that seems to have happened in the near past. Thank you. These things are incredibly annoying to fight. Well, I already know that's probably death, so... Leave her ahead, then boss. Awesome. I wish it was a bonfire. Those are two of those shitty things. worst part about this is I don't think I can take an ambush right now. Such pain. Manifold. Okay, well, let's go. The ship is right there, but I still have to go around to get to it. This has a pretty gnarly range. Thank you. so frustrating. This has been even slower than the Forest of the Giants. This is actually painful. Thank you.
Very well. So, I am Carillion. Carillion, no, do not be afraid.
I found the sorcery dealer, which is nice.
The forces of magic come. It is. I suspect sorcery is. Use scrolls. But the power of each scroll, the untrained, can. Never forget, young Hoover. The forces of magic. It is a fit. I suspect sorcery. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
I'm gonna die in a really stupid moment coming up here. I can feel it. defeat a boss. I don't feel like they would send me that far. Just... that's a long run. Back from the bonfire. Yes. Alright. I guess this is the part where we pray we don't lose. Try up, and then be wary of a switch. Okay. Such pain. Past my bedtime. I need to sleep. I gotta beat this game. Never gonna happen. Probably could have killed the boss last time I had that little pop-up from my virus thing didn't show up. Lag my game. Thank you. This boss is definitely dying tonight, even if it takes me a while. Thank you. I can't help but laugh. It's like getting to the point where it's comical how much I'm dying. Thank you. I just don't get it. This isn't hard. Spread is not about effigies. Oh, no lights are out. Let's try going a different way. The lights are on, these guys should all be scampering. I guess once the light's out, that's a lot easier. Thank you. This is such a stupidly long run back. At this point, I've been committed so long, I'm not actually stopping until I beat him, because the boss isn't hard. Me having half health makes it hard. Thank you. key break. I think the worst part about this is that I'm so stubborn that I won't kill a couple things, run back, buy some effigies. It's like it's below me. Although, had I known about this light thing about 3 hours ago, this would have went a lot quicker. Okay, so that kills you automatically. That's good to know. Figure I'd give it a shot. Nice if there was a way to pass up all of that fighting. Pretty sure there's not a bomb. There. Game, you win. You win. Thank you. This is actually humorous now. I can't even, like, go back and safely farm things. Oh, what am I doing with my life? I am just playing bad because it's early. I really hope this is making for some entertaining viewing for people, because this is the most painful thing I've ever played in my life. it's painful because not only do I have to go get my souls, I have to not die. Alright. Let's just stop being an idiot. I might actually have to take a break. I need 1,500 souls to get one effigy. Thank you.
on you.
Be around if you make it back.
That's day three. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. It's been fun. I call it fun. Four bosses down, 3 days in. I'm gonna go get some sleep. Thank you for watching. I'll talk to you guys later.